Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on exporting your finished iMovie videos on iOS. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the iMovie editing screen, tap the Done button at the top left to go back to the Project Overview page. Here you can give your video a name, and then tap the Share button at the bottom. From here, tap Share Video. If you want to customize the output options, select Options. Here you can change the video resolution, enable or disable HDR, and adjust the frame rate. Tap Done once you are finished here. Now you can choose where to save your video. You can choose Save Video to save it to your camera roll, or you could save it to Files, Dropbox, or other places. For this video, I'll choose Save Video to add it to my phone's gallery. Your video will now start to export. Make sure you don't leave the app or even swipe down to your control center, because it will stop the export and you'll have to start it again. Now that's finished exporting, I can easily find it in my Photos app. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iMovie tips and tricks.